Howdy, all, and welcome to Lax Lives. I think it's time we play a little. Whoa. Little Hidden Secrets. I'm getting a little bouncy there. So, we're going to continue working on the malt shop today. So, I did not go and get more. I did not go get more quartz. But we can work on this without quartz. I can just stick this together, right? What was I going with? Twos? No, it should be threes, right? One, two, three, yeah. So one, two, three. Come on. Two, three. Oh, wow. I can't believe that. Actually worked out. Weird. It's weird how sometimes it just works out. Three. You get on there. One, two, three. Remember I said it just works out. Why did it work out for that corner? It didn't work out for that corner. Oh, yeah. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Every other one, right? So, polished glowstone, polished glowstone, glowstone, glowstone. And then we do a nice. Oh yeah, I haven't even looked over there yet. Fret told me he'd been on and did some more work on the castle. Man. The castle is now. Plans for the castle, I guess, are to make it overgrown. Oof, I almost fell off. And so they've planted a new forest in there, which looks pretty nice. I like it. I can barely see the castle now. Some big trees in there. All right, I think that means we can get rid of this, though, and this. Let's bring up our little thing. If I get rid of this here. Okay, this block right here. These blocks right here. This block and this block are too dark. We'll get rid of this. Tens, elevens, nines, eights. Oh, there was a seven in there. This block right here is too dark. So we need some light right here in the middle, which will be fine. We'll get some light in there. Don't worry about that. I gotta figure out what I want to do for tables. So I was thinking, like, if I do some slabs and I do some. Let's go get some spruce, I think. I made so many iron bars. Let me go grab some spruce and maybe. Every time, every time. Hello, my airship. How you doing? Haven't worked on you in forever. Did I get all the wood? I don't think it's gonna take too much spruce here. I can't even see. There we go. Okay, so what I'm thinking is maybe we can do like if I make some spruce fence. I don't think I need a lot of it. Alright, and I know this isn't gonna be dead center, but if we do like, well, we could do this, right? We could just make it a double thing. What if I do this? Would that be horrible? Yeah, I don't like that. All right, let's try something different. Let's make some stone stairs. As soon as I can figure out what to do with the stone I just pulled out of that chest. Let's make some stone stairs, and then... and then we can... yeah, that's fine. Alright, I think that works. And then let's just do some stools. Let's go grab some carpet. It's on this side, right? Let's try closing the door, man. Alright, I guess I'll have to go down and shear my own sheep today. Oh, no, I won't. I don't know how to get down in there, man. How do you, is it automatic? How does that work? I guess I don't know how this works. How does it shear the sheep? Can't shear the sheep, right? Why can't I cross through here? Here's the gateway, okay. No, no, you gotta come down here. What's making the clicking noise, though? What is that? Why is there a clicking noise? I don't know. It's not my sheep farm. Sheeps. Whoops. Whoops. I am sorry, sheep. I did not mean to punch you. That was an accident. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't need that. Well, I'll take it with me. I do need blue. I need blue because blue and white's my color. Blue and white, black and white. And then we can use some, like, I want to use some right here, actually. Why do I always carry so much stuff? I like how it makes it look kind of like there's a countertop on top. I do. Okay, now I guess I need some blue. Is there any chance I got some lapis over here? No. I just got some blue wool. But blue wool's enough to get some seats, alright? We'll do that, and then we'll do some more of these. And then we can take the spruce here, and we'll do like, I was gonna say, I know you go on there. So that makes it seem too low, right? So, you know what we'll do then? I'll get ya. We'll put the stone slabs on here. There you go. And then you can sit at the table. I wonder if I can do this without moving. Yeah, see, look at me sitting at the table. Alright, and then I'm actually going to take out this one. And we're going to try and do some kind of little umbrella thing here. I really like a umbrella thing, I guess. So if we use like, I don't know if that's tall enough. Let's go up. Let's go up one more with just this part here. Okay, and then we come down from that, like that. Okay, and then, actually, you know what, can we take this out and this out? And I'm going to put a glowstone in there. That's what I'm going to do. We'll glowstone the top of that. And then the glowstone will give us some light. Downwards, anyways. Right? Around the fence. Light this place up a little bit. Where's the side I'm working on? Okay. Let me do wool like that. And then we're actually going to come out one more, I think. Like that. And then I need blue for the other parts. I wonder if I should do this way instead. Yeah, I think I like that better. Alright, not bad, not bad. And then let me go grab some lapis. I probably still have some over here at the enchanting place. It's where I normally dump most of my lapis, is over here at the enchanting place. Oh, we got going on here? Look at the enchanting place. That's awesome. I like that a lot. Where's my chest that had lapis in it, though? There we go. I need this. That's really nice. Wow. I like that. Whoops. Swear something's wrong with my bow lately. It takes so many hits to kill things. No. I was confused as what I was seeing, but I guess I was just seeing that. I thought something was standing there. There's nothing there. Oh, you know, we need to do the pillars under here yet too. But let me get some of this wool dyed, and then I can maybe finish off one of these umbrellas here. Well, I don't have wool to finish off an umbrella, it looks like. Oop. Yeah, like that. I think that'll look really nice. And then I will get like smaller ones of these instead of 4 seats. They'll just be 2 seats around the edge. And it'll be nice, I think. I like it. It's very restauranty. Let's see if we can get over here in the jungle and see. Oop, let me get around this side. Yeah, I like it. I think it looks nice. I gotta do something about that roof yet. Yeah. Coming along real nice. Except now I've gotta go chop up more sheep. So we played the Ark last week. That was pretty awesome. And we're supposed to play it again tomorrow, which should be awesome again. You know, I didn't really like that. I mean, that didn't come out right. I was not that impressed with Ark the first time I played it. Can I just take some? I'm just gonna take some wool, all right? I know I'm a terrible, terrible not getting my own wool supplies for some reason, but. Between the wool and the dye that I steal from, Eri. Okay, so I need to turn you blue. You're blue. In fact, I might do some red on some of these. I missed the side. Yeah, I like it. And then we can take the diorite. So then it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, these are huge. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it wouldn't fit there. Can we do one on an angle? No, we can't do one on an angle because steers can't go on angles. I mean, I guess we could just put in like Like we do one there, and then we'll do like one there, and maybe one there, and one there. All right. And so then we got that, and we got that. That's totally not where that goes. That one. Oh. Well, we'll do something there. And then we hit that. That. Whoa. Don't be getting all crazy on me now. Something like that. Oh, I didn't even get this side. That. Aw, and then I ran out. And then we'll do the same thing on this one here. We'll put the. Whoops. We'll just randomly place glowstone all over the place instead of where I need it. That's my plan. It's a good plan, right? There you go. Silk touch. Oh, you're already there. Sorry, silk touch is not attending the restaurant. Do I have my slabs on me still? I do. Right there. Slab, 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 slab. Slab, 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 slab. All right. So, that's what I'm gonna do with those, and then I wanna do like a trash can here, I guess. So if we grab like, I guess a trash can could just be like a couple of stone. All right, and then we'll put a item frame on it for the door. And then I'd need a sign, I guess it says trash on there. That's right, I don't have any signs here. It's okay, I can make one. I don't know why I just made sticks. I have 61 sticks on me. Try to throw some away. Actually, wouldn't that say it on the side here? Trash. No, that's it. You just say trash. Oh, yeah, I should put that in the middle. There we go. Except now I don't like it so tall. I'm gonna. Ooh, you know what? Let's do it this way. Let's move it over one, and then I'll put a stairway on it. Right? 'Cause you know they got the little trash. Because we got like the little angled lids on it. Yeah, there we go. That works. All right. I like that. It's looking good out here. So I still need to get down and get some quartz to finish off the edges, and we need to do something about some pillars to hold this up. And finish the roof and a little bit on the inside yet. And then this will be just about done. Pretty awesome. Turned out pretty good. So click like, subscribe if you're and catch the next one, and I will talk to you later.